Where should I start? More RCUs is done. Satellites. What? Wait, what tab were satellites on? Does it actually say? More solid rocket fuel. I'm gonna have to redo how I'm doing solid rocket fuel, I think. I should redo a lot of things, actually. We should move the pipe. No, that one stays. There we go. Much better. Well, okay, maybe I'm producing a lot. I don't know. So let's focus on something else first. I have to find this satellite without searching. There it is. All right, let's start things I don't currently produce automatically. Radar. Producing, oh, meteor. Okay, I'm producing a metric ton of these. That's probably going to need to get upgraded later, but for now I don't care. Alright, we're going to bring it up. And through here. Of course I'm out. Why wouldn't I be out? There's our electric motors. That are gonna have to be upgraded eventually. I think I want to make gigantic piles of green circuits in these two slots. Okay. Let's steal some advanced circuits to make some provider chests. Beauty. Now, with that, I should be able to blueprint tiles effectively. Let's see. Wow, I grabbed that perfectly. Stone brick is somewhere else, yeah. Single cell pave. Pave. We should have a gigantic pile of... There they are. Oh dear. I need a storage chest for coal, apparently. Oh, they ran out of power. Gonna go too slow. They got spread out. That's unfortunate. Circuits. I make green circuits literally everywhere. So once again, I'm taking a look at stone tablets for 8 per second, and I only consume 2 per second. Consume 6 per second, and I create 4 per second. I suck at ratios. I'm not gonna try too hard with ratios. I think I'm gonna have to make stone bricks on the top. Instead. Ah, there they are. Nice. Right. Ooh, I'm gonna run out of power poles, aren't I? Actually, no, I should start at this end. Oh, okay, good, it lined up. I know I'm gonna need more power poles. I'm gonna grab them before I run out. This is going to consume a ton of copper. The worst possible place for that buffer. I have passed. passive provider chests. I do not have storage chests, which are necessary in certain situations. Also, let's be real, I'm totally gonna run out of inserters. Like, that shouldn't even be a question. Also, how am I doing on power? Oh, wow. I'm way overkill on power still. Nice. I like it. I see. Okay. And now That'll do everything. But this will do everything better. Okay, so 30 items per second. All right, well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this goes right here. There, that's a double up. And I think I would like to send this kind of through the same way, I think. I mean, I could send it along here if I move where the rocket fuel comes from, but I'm not too keen on doing that at the moment. Okay, stone brick and iron plate. Which I already had the iron plate there, and I can probably steal stone brick off this line here. That's gonna be tight. And then stone brick, I'm going to send on the other side of that. We're going to go all the way up here. I'm going to put down a... Put down some pavement. And I should actually name what I'm doing, right? Satellites. Seconds to build a radar. Satellite takes 5 seconds. Okay, if I want to get really crazy, I'm going to need a lot of radar production. Contamination, no. Okay, the things that they need lots of are on the close one. Oh. Half a total raw, 23 seconds, half a second. Oh. Okay, well, I messed that one up. Misread. There, nothing wrong with having a gigantic stockpile of those. I will eventually use them all. Alright, so... we can do subtasks, so let's do subtasks. Radar, glass, radar, glass, solid rocket fuel, accumulators, LDS, advanced circuits. And we've got quite a lot of room to work. I've accidentally picked up a lot of material. Let's do something about that. Okay, well, radar is done. Okay. So, glass is next on my list. Which is the stone brick, right? Or is it straight from... no, it's sand. Sand is stone. Which means I have to put... I gotta get another line in here. Oh, man. Can I fit it in here? It would be really gross, but I could put it on this line. I'm not going to. I'm going to bring it in over here. Hey! 1 million electronic circuits. Look at that. Actually, something tells me I'm not going to fit there. Darn, okay. But I'll fit there. Thank you. Actually, no, this should go here. Okay, glass. So 3 sand, 6 sand per second. And I need 1 sand per second. Right? That's 6. Six times 6, that's 36 sand per second. And then I'm just going to leave enough space here to increase this even more. Am I mass producing electric furnaces somewhere yet? I feel like I am. Right there. Alright, and then the amount of glass I need, so that's 36. Don't think this is gonna make a difference. Actually, no, we need This is incredibly inefficient. Now, yeah, I think I need more sand. Yeah. Wow, I had just enough inserters. That's interesting. And oops, no, down here. There we go. Yeah, they're gonna keep producing all the way up to 100. So this is actually good. This really does give us a good look into producing on sand. I like it. And glass is done.
And there we go. That is episode 20, Satellites 1. I really did not expect to have this many two-parters this close together, but thanks to how I record these videos, sometimes 20 minutes at a time, sometimes 3 hours at a time, and then cut them up and stitch them back together, that's just kind of what happens. And there was one kind of failed cut in this video. Maybe you noticed it, maybe you didn't. It was a little bit janky, but throw it down in the comments if you know the timestamp of the really bad cut. You don't win anything. but it'll be fun to see if people find it. Anyways, being that that's it for this one, I will once again shill and say, hey, if you liked what you saw, hit the like button. If you didn't like it, or if you just want to say something funny, or tell me where that cut was, leave a comment down below. And of course, if you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. And until next time, thank you all very much for watching. Take care, everybody.